coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too's like rain on.
Good morning, Avon. I'm Connor McLaughlin.
And I'm William Hicks. Thanks for watching the Oreo Report on this Thursday morning.
We begin with a look at our top story making headlines this morning. In the state of the American economy, many citizens are on the lookout for jobs because of this better business, business beret is warning them to be on the lookout for scammers posing as potential employers. Many of these victims found themselves taken advantage of, starting on the website LinkedIn here, are some tips to protect yourself from these scammers on LinkedIn. Some of these apply to regular social media, as will ensure privacy settings are updated. Make sure no unsolicited people message you first. Be sure to talk to potential employers on the phone. Hearing a scammer speak is the easiest way to identify them. Lastly, check for anything suspicious, such as incorrect grammar. Be sure to stay safe, Avon. Speaking of safety, let's check in with Anna for our local forecast.
Thanks, Connor. Today we are expecting clouds with a high of 57 degrees and a low of 37. The weekend is looking a little snowy. Friday has a 50% chance of rain with a low of 35 and a high of 43. Saturday has a 40% chance of snow with a high of 42 and a low of 32. And Sunday, being nice and sunny, has a high of 57 and a low of 30. Be sure to come back tomorrow for more weather updates. Back to you.
If you're looking for a new way to get involved next school year, show choir may be a good option for you. Spencer Scott has the details.
If you've ever thought about joining show choir, or you're just overall looking for a new way to get involved in the school, joining show choir could be a good idea for you. Hear it from Mrs. Trigg herself.
We hope that you will join choir. We have a lot of fun. We work really hard. We have great groups. We have a lot of success in our show choir and concert choir programs. And you don't currently have to be in choir to join for next year. And if you've been in another music organization and you're not in that anymore, or you're also in another activity, arts activity, you can still double with choir. If you're in sports, you can be in choir. We work with everybody. And so we hope that you will take this opportunity to join a really great group of kids and a fun, successful program. And I think the kids down here in the choir department would say this is like their family and their home. So we hope that you'll give it a chance and consider joining choir. And you can ask me, Mrs. Trigg, any questions, or come see me if you have any other questions or concerns.
Along with the singing audition, you will have to attend one of the dance workshops and learn the choreography by Jennifer Tony for the show choir dance audition. You could attend Monday, April 11th at Avon Middle School South at 4:15, Tuesday, April 12th here at the high school at 3:30, or Wednesday, April 13th at Avon Middle School North at 4:15. You only have to attend one of the days to learn the dance, but you could attend all three if you wish. The official dance audition date is Tuesday, April 19th from 6 to 8 p.m. I myself will be there that night helping out, so I hope to see you all there. For AHS News, I'm Spencer Scott.
With other news, we are officially back from break, and Maria Perez is back with a mental health PSA. Let's check it out.
I'm Maria Perez, and I am back with another video on mental health. But this one turns out to be more of a PSA. I wasn't sure of what to make this month's mental health video about because I myself have been struggling with my own mental health. So I went around and asked some students what they would like to hear, and many said that they would love to hear more about anxiety attacks, and not only that, but what to do when a peer themselves is going through one. So let's get right to it. Before I give out tips on what to do on these situations, let's talk about how these situations look. Many people, when they have these anxiety attacks, they tend to not say anything to either not worry anyone or so they aren't being seen by everyone. Now, getting to the signs of anxiety, it can be from getting scared, concerned, or embarrassed, or uncomfortable. You wouldn't think of this one, but anxiety attacks also happen when people are feeling lost, shy, or even ignored by someone else. When someone is going through an anxiety attack, they usually rather be isolated from everyone or even just by that one close friend. When a peer is going through an anxiety attack, the best way to go is give them space and go get a teacher or an adult that is nearby. If you yourself are going through this, the easiest way to go is isolate yourself from others, tell your teacher you need a break, go get water, and take a walk. Before we end this off, I also want to remind you that we have mental health advisors here at our school and also many working throughout our community. So for HS News, I'm Maria Perez, and remember to ask for help.
Spring is here and spring weather is following close behind, which means spring activities are fastly approaching. If you want to learn about upcoming events happening in Hendricks County, go to www.visithendrickscounty.com for more information. Spring sports are up and running.
Let's check in with Kenzie for an update in sports to find out.
Thanks. Indianapolis will be honoring Tarik Glenn as he is going to become a part of the Indianapolis Colts Ring of Honor. Glenn played 10 seasons with the Colts. This celebration will be recognized in the 2022 season, which will be announced in May. In Avon High School sports, the varsity baseball team plays tonight at home. The girls' tennis plays at Plainfield tonight at 5 and Saturday at Floyd Central. The boys' track team will compete on Saturday at Warren Central. Come out and support all teams. Back to you.
That's all for your Oreo report. Have a great day, Avon.